What's up, people? It's your boy MC Tibena. We are on the street today. It's another edition of Hit the Street. I know for a while now you haven't seen me, but today I'm back and I'm back for life. Let's hit the street and ask some crazy questions today to see what our people have to say. Please, I want you to just answer me this question. There are two questions. I'll start the first one. First, you tell me, you know this little saying in the primary school when they say red lorry, yellow lorry? You know it, right? Good. So now you just say it 10 times, very fast.
Red lorry, yellow lorry, yellow lorry, yellow lorry. I cannot see you.
Red lorry, yellow lorry, 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 red lorry, yellow lorry.
Okay, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry.
Red lorry, yellow lorry, 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 red lorry, yellow lorry.
Okay, thank you. I want you to translate something for me from pidgin to English. Good. Now, di pepe di over hot.
Jesus. The pepper is too hot.
Come again.
The pepper is too hot.
It's pepperish.
I think it's this pepper bites.
Are you sure?
I am.
This pepper is very hot.
Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry.
Please, I want you to tell me in English, the pepper the hot.
I think is this pepper hurts.
Are you sure?
Yeah, very sure, very sure.
How do you say the pepper the over hot in English?
Wow. That one is really tough, eh? This pepper, my brother, it hot plenty.
Well, it's a right thing to say, it's pepperish. But the question was, the pepper the over hot? Definitely the answer should be the pepper bites. Actually, that should be the right answer. And when it comes to red lorry, yellow lorry, yellow lorry, yellow lorry, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
It's Decoded, entertainment in a snap.